we will show you how we have started the work of upgrading the solar panel. So here, you can see the stand we have built, which will be installed here. This entire system will be rotational. We will show you each and every detail, including how we installed it on the roof and how we completed the work. So, we have done the marking here. As you can see, there are some lines drawn. Cutting work will be done here, and we will install it here. We are placing the solar panel above the wall rather than in the center of the floor or elsewhere because it has a significant weight, around 300 kilograms or more. That's why we're positioning it directly on the wall to support its weight. And look, at this point we have set it here, so you should be able to see the floor from below. Now we will make a hole through this floor. You can see here that all the holes have been properly made, and we've used silicone around them to prevent any kind of leakage issue. Now, I'm in the room, and you can see there are 5 holes here, and some additional holes are in the other room. This work is now complete, so the entire weight is supported by the wall. Now our base here is ready for the concrete, and all the iron bars have been welded onto it, creating a complete structure to maximize strength. Now, our base here is ready for the concrete, and all the iron bars have been welded onto it, creating a complete structure to maximize strength. Now you can see that our base is ready, so we'll proceed with its proper fitting. Here you can see the bearing system. Now I'll fit the bearings here, and then show you how these bearings are installed. Now here you can see that we will apply grease to the entire system. Next, we'll add the steel balls. I'll take them out of the bag now and install them. Now you can see that our bearing system is ready. Next, we'll place the top part on it here. Here, you can see the rotating system. We'll place it on top of the stand. It's quite heavy, so it was hard for 3 people to lift it, so we arranged some support for it. Now it's time for the horizontal pillar. Which will hold our wings. We are installing it now, and we've made proper arrangements for it as well. And as you can see, we have installed it. Now you can see that we are installing the wings here. One wing has already been installed, and the second wing is currently being installed. Now, we are starting to prepare the base, on which we will place the panels and tighten them. As you can see, this entire angle is about 20 feet long, and the panels will fit perfectly on top of it. Now it's time for the next angle. As you can see, we are fitting the next angle and tightening its screws. Once the second angle is in place, we can start the work of placing the panels. Now, here you can see we are tightening the last angle. All four angles have been installed, and our entire system is ready, meaning the base is complete. So now, step by step, we will place the solar panels on it, secure them with angles, and the work will be complete. Now you can see that we have started the work of installing the solar panels. And here you can see that we have fitted the first solar panel. After this, it's time for the second solar panel. Now we are installing the second solar panel, and in this manner, we'll install a total of 6 panels. As you can see, we have installed 6 panels. Additionally, the lower side is done, but the upper side is still empty. We will install 6 panels there as well, but that will be done in the future. We will move the lower panels upwards and the upper ones downwards. This way, our setup will be ready. Now, let me show you how easily it moves in a 360-degree rotation. Now, let's talk about the price. The stand alone cost me $620, including installation. However, I should mention that we did the installation ourselves. Click on the left or right thumbnail to watch our next videos and subscribe. Thank you.